I think it was not that, you know, she was commitment phobic that made me take up the role. I think what made me take up this part was because I think for a commercial mainstream actor who's always used to working with actors opposite, you know, mainstream actors, be it Shah Rukh or Salman, I think for me it was very different to be a part of a film with four girls. I think the story is what I just got completely obsessed by. I thought it was really cool, and I think who better than this entire team to put this film together. So I think this was the reason I wanted to do it. And as far as Kalindi is concerned, I think that she's a really cool character, and there's a reason why she's commitment phobic, which we'll see in the film.
Okay, thank you so much, Kareena.
Hello, hi. This is Harnit Kaur from Bollywood Times.
Hi, Harni.
Hi, Kareena ma'am. So we have always seen you have worked with the A-listers of Bollywood, and this time it is a different scene. What do you have to say about that? Heroes, A-lister heroes.
Well, I've chosen the A-lister heroines this time.
Okay. And one more thing. Is album Se, which is the song which describes you guys in personal life, all four of you? Your real life character.
I think Veere, the title track.
Yeah. Veere? Kareena ma'am?
You think so?
Just say it. You want to say it. Yeah. I know what you want to say. Just say it.
Well, okay, I think I'm hot, so I'll go with Tarifa.
That's the end.
Swara?
I think it would have to be Large Sharam Chad.
Okay, and.
Tumhe koi sharam nahi, Swara.
And Shikha.
Me, because we are sharing a mic.
Sorry. Yeah. No, it's. Okay, now I have two. For me, it'll be Bhangra Tasajda.
Okay, thank you so much.
Hello. Hi, we can see you.
Yeah, okay. Nilima here from New City in Lokmuth. My question is to Kareena, which is the most funniest moment on set which you want to share right now? Anyone else also can say? Most funniest moment.
I think it would have to be when throwing Sumit off the moon. I think that was quite funny because I've never done that in my career. I've never had the opportunity to throw a hero off from a moon. So thank you to the scriptwriters, Ria, all of you for giving me this. It'll be I think it's going to go down in history.
It's an honor.
I pushed. So I enjoyed that.
Mera sawal producer se hai. Ekta, Ria. सेंसर बोर्ड को लेकर आप लोग को कितनी प्रॉब्लम हुई या अभी तक नहीं आपने फिल्म?
हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा बिकॉज ए हमारे सेंसर बोर्ड ने अभी तक कोई प्रॉब्लम हमें दी नहीं है एंड वी डोंट वांट टू डिस्कस इट बिकॉज अभी तक सेंसर हमारे हाथ में आया नहीं है. जब आएगा आपको एक फॉर्मल स्टेटमेंट मिल जाएगा. रुचिका यहाँ शिवर कर रही है उसको कुछ बट हमारे दोनों रिया और मेरे डैड गए थे एंड दे पुट अप इक्वल आर्गुमेंट बिकॉज अगर हम ऐसी पिक्चर बना सकते हैं जिसके लिए हमारे फादर जा सकते हैं क्लियरली इट्स नॉट अ फिल्म दैट एनी ऑफ अस कैन बी अशेम्ड ऑफ. द बॉयज हैव गॉन सेलिब्रेटेड फादर्स डे. ये आंसर
व्हाट शी सेड. शी इज द बॉस डूड.
नो दिस टाइम रिया इज द बॉस.
ओके सोनम और करीना आप सबसे ये सवाल है. यहाँ पे अभी टी शर्ट्स मिली थी जिसमें चिक फ्लिक का नाम लिया गया है लेकिन ये फिल्म चिक फ्लिक नहीं है. उसके बारे में जानना चाहेंगे और इस फिल्म के गाने ऑलरेडी बहुत सारे हिट हो गए हैं, काफ़ी कामयाब हुए हैं. आगे क्या सोचा है आप लोगों ने, किस तरह से आगे प्रमोशन करने वाले हैं?
आई थिंक ये स्वरा आंसर करेगी.
बिल्कुल नहीं.
मौन रहता है. अच्छा बेबो.
I'll say. Basically, the hashtag of I'm not a chick flick came up because, you know, we were just thinking about it and everywhere that I would go, Ika would go, Nikhil would go, everyone, the girls would go, everyone would say that it looks fun, yeah, looks like a great chick flick. Looks like a chick flick. Acha, you're making a chick flick, right? This Veere Di Wedding, it's a chick flick. And I'm like, why is Charlie's Angels a chick flick and Rush Hour an action comedy? Why is my entire gender in one genre? I just want to know. all films that have women in it are in one genre, and you know, so I just feel like, you know, and Veere Di Wedding is so much more than one thing. It's more than a comedy, it's more than a drama, it's more than, you know, it's life, and it's fun, and I don't think it can be put in a box, and I don't think any of us as girls can be put in boxes either, so that's what it is. It's a revolt against labels, ladies against labels. Yeah. I am not a chick flick.
Hashtag ladies versus labels. I think Riya should come up with hashtags, not Swara me.
No hashtags allowed, hashtag.
Hi, Kareena, this is towards the back. Hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kareena, I wanted to know what's your idea of feminism? What do you feel about the concept? And are you one?
Well, I believe in equality. I wouldn't say I'm a feminist. I would say I'm a woman. And above all, I'm a human being. But also, I mean, I'm as proud to be known as Saif Ali Khan's wife as I am to be Kareena Kapoor. So that's just the way I am.
Sonam, hi, here.
Hi.
Sonam, we know that the movie, like your movie and Bhavesh Joshi are coming out on the same day. But today we also read that you are planning to move the release date because it's
not... Why am I in
like,
this? I have no...
Veere Di Wedding makers are planning.
The makers are here. Why are you asking me the question?
Okay, so anyone can answer.
Yeah, so I don't...
Is the release date
still the same? Riya, take this one,
Riya. Yeah.
I'll go with whatever you say.
We are not pushing any date. And yeah, just answer your question.
Okay.
All right, we'll just take one last question. Riya?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, straight down here.
Hi.
Hi, hi. Anand from Hangama.
Hi.
Hi. So when the promo came out, there were some prudish reactions to the language. But I think by the time it went to the fans and the people, they've responded very well to the way the girls are interacting. So do you think that's kind of validation? Because to the TG you're talking to, they kind of identify with it and they know that there's nothing objectionable. This is how four girls in 2018 should talk.
Yeah, it's not about should. Like, for example, you know, they ask Kareena, like, Bebo, are you a feminist? You know, what is the definition of a feminist? Is someone who believes that boys and girls are equal. That is a feminist, okay? That's the actual definition if you look it up in the dictionary. So, coming back to your question, I'm actually not surprised. My TG that you speak of are normal girls, human girls, women, boys, people who interact with human girls, other humans, you know, and they see how people behave and they know this is what is true. So how can you be angry about the truth? Yeah, you know, you just have to be relaxed about it. And you have to, basically the film is, what is the film? It just assumes that everyone already knows that girls are just like you. They make the same mistakes. They use the same language. You know, they're just prettier.
I'd just like to add this. Sare stage pe sirf main akela iklota ladka baitha hu. To isse samajh mein aana chahiye ladkiyon ka time chal raha hai, boss. Samajh gaye aap?
Fab.
Okay, yeah. Aur sawal. Aur le sakte hum. Waqt hai. Yes, yes, ma'am. Bilkul. Nari Shakti Zindabad.
Hi, Sandeep here from ANI. You all four ladies are looking really gorgeous.
What are we here for? Props?
Wow, you're looking. I'm so sorry, I just missed you. You're that's looking beautiful
that's
too.
Even better.
All right. Riya, you two look good.
Oh, thanks, all right.
Riya, you too.
Thank you, dude.
You should do a me too on this one, man. All right. It can't be you too.
I don't have any hope, but carry on.
Haan, to sawal yahi hai.
First of all, never do this. When there are six girls, never compliment four.
I apologize.
Oh my God.
You have a nice voice, so we forgive you.
All right. रिहा सवाल आपसे ये है वी हमने जब यहाँ पे स्टार कास्ट आ रहे थे सुमित व्यास आ रहे थे और बाकी के जो कैरेक्टर्स आ रहे थे मेल कैरेक्टर्स की मैं बात कर रहा हूँ काफ़ी डरे डरे थे और ये हमारे सामने जितनी भी खूबसूरत हसीनाएँ बैठी हैं काफ़ी उनको देख करके अच्छा लग रहा है दे आर लाइक डोमिनेटिंग मेंस राइट आई एम हियर सो क्या यही दृश्य हम पिक्चर में भी देखेंगे और अगला सवाल ये भी है कि आज पेट्रोल के दाम बढ़ गए हैं तो विल दैट अफेक्ट इन योर मूवी
ये सवाल आपको प्रोड्यूसर से
पूछना है दिस आई एम आंसरिंग यू नो द बॉयज द कैरेक्टर्स इन द फिल्म स्पेशली I have to say, Sumit's character in the film Rishabh is one of my favorite boys. Like, everyone should have a Rishabh, you know. So there is no dominating, there's nothing, you know. Bhandari, who is played by Vishwas, is my favorite character in the film, sorry. And he is just, he's outstanding. The man is an inspiration. And there's no such thing, you know. Like, girls are like girls in the film, boys are like boys. Everyone's just behaving normal in this film.
और मदर लवर भी होने चाहिए समाज में।
हाँ, इश्फाक, I can't say anything about your character because I'll give it away. But yeah, and the petrol prices, I don't know. My mother does my accounts. You can ask her.
बॉस, अभी आपने अभी finally मेरे कपड़ों पर finally ध्यान दिया. Let me tell you, petrol prices जितनी भी बढ़ जाएं, लड़के लड़कियों को drive पे लेकर ही जाएंगे, और लड़की आजकल लड़कों को drive पे लेकर जाएंगी. And this is the movie you're not going to stop watching because petrol prices are because at this time you need to spend less on driving and more in the theater.
Woo!
Wah!
Right.
Not that there was any connection in my answer and the question, but same for the question and the answer.
Hi, Swara.
Swara, come on, do something.
Hi.
For this
no,
press
I'm scared
conference.
Already.
Come on,
like,
come on, Swara. We are releasing you. The producers have released you. Come on, Swara.
What's up?
Need good copy.
Mohtarma, mic le.
Aapki awaaz hi nahi aa rahi, ma'am.
स्वरा, हमने एक गाने में आपको देखा पोल डांस करते हुए, और अब तक जितनी भी फिल्में हमने आपकी देखी, अब तक सबसे डिफरेंट अवतार है इस फिल्म में आपके लिए, तो कितना डिफिकल्ट रहा आपके लिए पोल डांस करना?